20 years, you analyze a lot. You remember people, heroism. Many people come up to me and say that had they been there, they surely would have died. It makes no sense. Because until you're in a situation like that, solitude without decadence or a single material thing to prostitute, it elevates you to a spiritual plane where I felt the presence of God. Now there's the God they taught me about at school, and there is the God that's hidden by what surrounds us in this civilization. That's the God I met.
This time. This time.